It is night on Lowbrow Island. Our survivor has just woken up on the beach. Come on, mate, I just spawned! Welcome to Lowbrow Gaming and ARK Survival Evolved. And today we are loading our own dedicated server, Lowbrow Island. And we have invited Sterling Nielsen and Gert from TeleVidya to join Magnus and I for some shenanigans.
How do I make my guy look like Jeff Goldblum? That's all I'm interested in. So I can walk around going, that is one big pile of shit.
All right.
Tiny Trump hands. Good.
I think my ridiculous looking man is ready now.
We've created a server on a DLC island called... what's it called again? The Center, which supposedly is... a bit more challenging than the standard map that you get from the game. Okay, so I'm just going to start with Jungles North. There we go. I mean, say a lot about this game, but it ain't ugly. Apart from poor spoop in here. Okay. Rule number one when it comes to survival games, start punching trees for resources.
Every fucking game.
So we're doing the Minecraft mythology. Yeah.
Fucking, it's been like my whole channel. Cut the lunch.
Oh, there's someone. Fuck, hello. Someone. Hello, friend.
Who's
this?
Hello.
Whoa, you're one big beefcake.
I am one big beefcake. I have a very short torso, very small hands, and I have three Dilophosauruses on my tail. So if you turn around now, you'll see that you're going.
Oh, yeah, let's run.
Don't go in the long grass before.
Yeah.
Ah, crap. Oh, no, I'm being chased. What's chasing me? I got... Oh, crap. It's a dino. Oh, I'm in trouble. No, go away, compy. I'll punch you. Oh, there are three of them. Oh, my God.
Remember the guy in Jurassic Park? The compies are dangerous in groups. You can't go near them.
Here we go. What can I craft now? Things.
I wish I had friends on this island.
Craft a stone pick. Yay!
Dry your eyes, mate.
Hunt is
much as
dry your eyes, mate.
Dry your eyes, mate. I know it's hard. Something else. Your much as pain hurts.
Right.
I love my life is complete. I just heard a very British man sing a very British hip hop song.
Time to walk away now. It's over.
As a young adult, my favorite line from that band was.
Yes.
I don't remember. I don't exactly remember. What
oh, fuck. That was a whole
story, bro.
Yeah, no, but it was
a story. I never believe it. This
it
thing
was something
I'm about.
I think it was from Let's Push Things Forward.
Right.
And something
right.
about. Put,
so right.
No, go yeah. away.
Damn it, you're ruining everything.
Yeah, we ruined that.
Ruined that. Yeah, all right, buddy.
Damn it. Oh no, I'm swimming. That's not good. Oh yes,
oh, no.
I'm swimming and I'm
not
tired.
Swimming.
Great. I cannot surface. I think I might die.
Come on, game. I want to see the dinosaurs.
Magnus told me the other day that you can actually make scuba gear at some point
Come
in this
on,
game.
Guys.
What?
Yeah.
So let's put on our mittens for these sub-zero.
Let's put on.
That's it.
Starsleep.
Okay, so where are you fellas?
I'm
Internet.
Surrounded by mountains and some trees.
Biggest question in my mind currently is, where is Lars?
I am at latitude 30, longitude 40, whatever, 47, I think.
Maybe we should try and find each other, Sterling.
You may, well, yeah, I'm going to respawn.
Yeah, I'm expecting a base from you guys by the time I get there. I'm like fucking welcoming.
Oh, right. You're expecting
high,
a what?
High expectations, my, indeed.
My welcoming party. When...
Where's welcome, my bed, you bastards?
Swear to me.
I'm punching a dodo.
Yeah, I'm trying to get something to eat.
They're extinct for a reason, you know. They got punched by humans when they walked the earth.
They haven't got a meteor as an excuse, really.
You're calling these people humans? This guy does not look human.
Ask anyone of the best human.
We have tremendous birds.
We have tremendous birds. I have the best
birds.
I have found dinner.
Alright, I got my basic survival kit going.
Flint stone. Okay, that's fine. That should be pretty easy.
Flint stone.
Damn it.
Funny.
Funny.
Funny joke.
Funny.
Funny joke.
Question is, is it funny haha or funny strange?
Funny strange.
I got killed by a Troodon?
What the hell's a Troodon?
A Troodon, it was never before!
Yeah, Mao. Well,
Troodon or False Don, who knows?
Magnus,
am I by the
beam? I defecated, fucking.
Right, I'm coming down to the beam.
Oh, there you are.
Where
to
are you?
The left. To your left.
To the left, to the left.
Hey. Hello, mate. Hello, mate. I'm Mao-Am. Pleasure to meet you.
Hi, my name is Codsworth. I'm a giant man.
Hello, Codsworth.
Codsworth.
I'm actually green, taller than I thought.
Green laser beam.
Where's the beam gone? Just went out.
Well, all right. So you can pick these bushes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How do I pick them?
With E.
E. Level up available. What the fuck? Let's press E. Eat on, love on. All right, food.
All right, I have fire.
Man, I found you. I found you.
Hello, friend. Hello, Jeff.
Hello, Jeff.
My name is Jeff.
Oh, you poop? Why did you poop? Why'd you poop? All right, I'm gonna poop in here too.
Is that a raptor? A dilophosaurus?
Start the plane, Jack. Hello. Start the plane.
Oh, he spat oil on me. Help. Help me, the dinosaur.
Oh, no.
Help me!
Go on, kill him!
Punch the fucker!
I can't see, I'm blind! It spat oil in my eye!
I'm gonna die!
What do you do while you screw up?
I cannot see!
Not like this!
We killed him! I got him!
Yeah, let's eat him!
No, I died! Fuck!
You're dead?
No. I died!
He's unconscious, we need to punch him to death.
Here's a dude. Who this?
Hey!
Hello!
Look at your hat! Fucking, you're thriving here!
Oh, is that... Did you find Lars?
I spawned right with you guys this time. Hello!
Hello! I'm not seeing you.
Who this?
Whoa!
Hey, Sterling!
That's not freaky at all.
I'm Mao-Am.
You look like Popeye. That sort of thing.
Okay.
Have we started a tribe yet? Hello.
Right.
Oh, how do we start a tribe? Hang on, I'll come over to you.
Can I eat these?
Recruit to new tribe.
What are your coordinates now?
1600 by...
We're at 30 by 40... I want to say 7.
How do you craft things?
You can press V to go in directly into your crafting menu.
Okay.
Or you can reach the crafting menu through the inventory menu.
You were punching
Where's David Attenborough when we need him, you know? Level 17.
This dodo,
the dodo is a solitary creature. Its magnificent claws can be used for nothing.
Yeah. I'll have you guys know I'm taming my first dino.
Ah!
Mm-hmm.
I didn't even know you could do that.
Oh, you have no idea how much fun you're going to have. You can tame every kind of dino on this game.
I'll learn to live and then we'll work from there.
Right. Yeah, exactly.
Right. I can now make myself some clothes.
There we go.
Have you made yourself any clothes yet or just the hat, Lars?
Just the hat, because I haven't been able to survive long enough to get enough fiber.
Maybe today's the day.
Yeah, today's the day.
I might be able to make some trousers.
I made a shirt. There we go. So excited.
I got the works going on. Who's this?
Hello.
Hello.
Fun fact in terms of the taming of the dinosaurs. Someone made a Pokemon mod for this game, so all the dinosaurs are Pokemon instead.
Okay.
That's excellent. What's that?
Yeah, so you can tame some Pokemon and ride them around.
Oh!
Oh my god, I have a dodo!
Congratulations.
You have any dodos, mate?
I've tamed my very first pet.
Oh. So proud of you, mine.
Thank you.
I need some trousers. I'm doing pretty well, but that fucking thing keeps walking over here. What are you, sir? Hello.
Excuse me, sir.
Hello. Do you speak the common tongue? Come on.
Can I talk to the Lord and say that Jesus Christ?
Soda pop shop boys. What the fuck?
That is our tribe.
Soda pop shop boys.
Yeah, where the soda pop shop boys. Oh, I gotta say.
Soda shop pop.
Shop a chop with pop pop.
Right, it's got luxury goods.
What's this? Stone.
By the way, the patch that rolled out just
a very short amount of time before we got our server, included a system for dynamic growth of hair.
That's amazing.
If you try and go, if you try and go third person, you wouldn't see that you have probably grown some beards by now.
I don't think I've lived long enough, but craftable.
How does one find a source of water?
You go in the water.
Water's just going there, mate.
You have a look. Well, I didn't know if you could drink this water or not, okay?
Codsworth is traveling along the beach. A perilous trip in order to reach his fellow tribesmen.
I'm traveling with my pet dodo, Daisy.
Daisy?
Oh, you got a pet! That's adorable, man.
Are you situated in this creek?
I can build it.
Oh, there's a raptor! No, he's gonna kill Daisy!
Don't bring it here! don't you dare bring it here!
Fucking raptor!
Don't bring it here, we really
yeah. You stay with your pet raptor, you stay there.
you mind your own. No, so the pop boys do it. I got fucking Stanford.
I got that fucking murdered.
Right.
Oh, nasty really.
I died. Yeah. And Daisy got murdered too.
Oh, Daisy.
Oh no, Daisy.
Daisy. R.I.P. Daisy. Right, it's crafting.
Okay, so I think I'm closer to you guys now, at least.
Some transparent little legs.
Okay.
Yeah, there we go.
Flint.
Fucking beautiful. But here we go. Woo!
Punching trees. Punching trees. Like
guys, you
man.
Think I look just like Nathan Drake? Be honest now. What do you think?
A solid
spitting image. Spitting image.
Yeah. Knew it. Called it. Fucking... My mom always said I look like Nathan Drake. Thank you.
There we go.
Oh shit, my beard is really long. I didn't even notice. Well, so naturally, he's his first person, so.
My beard's not grown at all, man. God damn it.
I haven't been alive long enough.
Maybe gay. Yeah. I'm new to all this, right?
Where's my fire? I had a fire.
Oh. Did I not?
What does this mean now? Hat. Oh, I'm dehydrated. Need to drink
like
something.
Garbage, though. Oh, fuck it.
Risk the piranhas now.
Gage, I've got your present.
What'd you get me?
Yeah.
I just heard a noise going. Doop, boop, boop, boop.
Oh, no, I can't give it to you. It was a pile of poop, you know. Oh. I was like, you know. It's a reminder of Poop Mountain, you know.
Oh, Poop Mountain. Let's forget. I'll never forget.
Lest we forget Poop Mountain.
Fortitude. I don't know what that does, but I feel like I need it.
Fortitude increases your resistance to the elements.
Yeah, just like that. There we go. And now we've got some more of these engram.
Engines. Yeah.
Engram. Engines. Right. Let's make some boots.
Me.
Boots and gloves. Boots and cats. There we go.
You've been watching too much Grumps, man.
That, I didn't know that one was a Grumps reference. I haven't seen enough of it to know that one. Boots and cats. Beatboxing. Skits. Standing torch. Oh, I don't know if I can live that luxuriously. Sleeping bag.
I'm still struggling how to figure out how to light a fire. Like,
I don't want to make you guys jealous.
I'm going to share another piece of gameplay advice with you guys. Our first step should be to get a bed.
Right. Ask anyone, I got the best step. So I can use my sleeping bag.
Yeah, the sleeping bag works too, but we need to level up to the point that we can get a bed.
Lars is already making a building. I think he's warning me off.
Lars is already making a semi-detached with a sun patio on it.
Yes, he's pretty good. Yeah. Oh, well.
Right.
There's me faffing about my clothes. I always was a main.
Right, oh, that hat is sweet.
Yeah,
how did you get that hat?
Nathan Drake, boy, I crafted it. Okay. I'm wasting the valuable skill points and learning stupid things.
If anyone is interested or hungry, there is some steak on the fire, you know.
Mate,
I found you guys. I'm coming to save you.
What happened to you, mate? You look
num
different.
Num.
Hello.
There's a dude running around with
a friend.
With a dodo over there.
This is Daisy so cool. The second.
Where's Daisy?
It looks like the second.
Hello,
Daisy. I was just like holding her in your hands.
Hand puppetry, like, hello, I'm
Daisy. You are dench, mate.
you can have Daisy. There you go.
Oh, hello, Daisy.
Don't throw her on the fire.
Oh, right. Sorry. Oh, I punched her, sorry.
Oops. She's nearly as high level as you. I better watch out.
Daisy is our first pet.
Hello, Daisy.
Hello, Daisy.
What is? I would like to join the tribe. Three.
You would like to join the tribe.
Boom. I need more hide.
Wait, stand still. Stand still.
Hide, do you have to kill things?
You look brutal, Magnus.
He's fucking... Alright, this big old papa.
Stone giant.
We got a tribe. We're ready to start surviving.
What do you need to learn in order to tame things?
You can just do it. I can teach you guys to tame. I have a little taming weapon here.
You have to feed them stuff, right?
You have to feed them stuff, but you need to knock them unconscious first.
Okay.
So in order
as you
to
do,
tame,
as you
let's,
do,
let's go and find ourselves a little. Let's just make sure.
I love lessons. All right, let's go.
Follow me, friends. Let us find a dodo.
Where you going, kid?
It's lesson time.
You ain't as fit as me. Look at that.
What is a dodo?
Right. So does anyone have a club?
I've got this pickaxe.
Yeah. Right. Do you want me to knock it unconscious for you? Just to learning.
You're going dead it.
No. Don't do that. You're going to kill him. Kill him.
I need a hide for my shoes.
All right, fine.
Go get the next donut. This one's mine. Come here, bastard.
Okay, so you can punch him unconscious, but I'll just...
Yeah.
Don't die again.
Just punch him until he falls down.
There we go.
Come on. You're doing great, Jeff. You're doing great. There you go.
He's unconscious. That's it.
Yeah. So now you can see the unconscious bar, and then it says put food in inventory to tame. The dodos are, according to this game, they are herbivores. So in order to tame it, you need to feed it some berries.
Berries. So we need berries.
Berries for days.
Berries.
Oh, there's,
Use this.
Right, there we go. Berries.
How much hide do I have now?
Loads of berries. There we go.
And you might want to know. And for taming, it's best to use mayo berries, the purple ones.
Right.
So then you open his inventory and just shove the purple berries in his inventory.
I might need to rehash this with you in a bit, Magnus. I'm gonna go and find a donut.
Right. So I need to access inventory.
Alrighty then, we're hunting ourselves some dodo. Right,
where's some dodo? Which dodo?
You're
the
not
mayo
dodo.
Berries.
Oh,
you've
got
last time.
Yeah, they're in there. Okay, they're in him. Oh, he's eating them. Dirty bastard.
You're starving.
He needs more. Let's go see if we can find some more berries.
I mean, I've got loads of other berries, but you know.
You can shove those in there if you want
Shove it. This is all rather, you know. No innuendos are insinuated. I'm not shoving anything in any animal. No animals were harmed in the making of this Let's Play.
You having sex with what?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. He woke up.
He woke up.
Someone wake me up.
Get unconscious, fucker. Come on. Get unconscious. There you go.
Get unconscious. Oh, man, this little fucker's really hungry.
I ate like 20
of
them.
Yay!
Dodo.
Oh shit! There's a Dilophosaur here!
No, what about me? Don't let me die!
There we go, I've named him. Close.
Oh, I'm waking up.
Come on, come with me!
Open your eyes, Dave.
I may have named it a rude name.
Help!
Help!
Ah!
Just run!
He spat on me! He's killing me! I'm almost dead! No, he killed me!
Your tribe mate Codsworth was killed! By level 26!
There's three of them. Fuck that, I'm running back.
It's killing Daisy! Daisy's dying!
No, not Daisy!
We already lost Dildo, not one. No more. Oh! No! Daisy!
Daisy!
I'm awake! Shit. I'm alive!
There's so many predators here! Why are all the predators here? No!
What is that? Guys, I may or may not be trailing a Dilophosaurus back to the base.
Is it may or is it may not?
Can he keep up with me? Can't catch it, can't see, kid. What the fuck is that noise?
Yeah, the music is crescendoing.
I am not going to do anything at night.
Oh, it's me! Help! I'm dead.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for watching this episode of ARK Survival Evolved. Join us next time for some more hijinks and fun stuff. And also, dry your eyes, mate. There you go. If you shit this shit. No, I'm just kidding. Okay. I'm stopping my recording now. And